because I feel like Angola is very peaceful and everything. And for a place here in the state, my place is Miami, here in the U.S.
Okay.
Yeah.
Take your talents to South Beach.
I actually have a store there, too.
Okay. All right. Yeah. Anything else at all you want to say as we wrap this up? Because I appreciate you spending some time.
I wish that you had call-ins because I'm an open book and I really like to talk very open to people.
Right.
I really do. Okay. You don't have people that call in?
No, we're not on that level yet.
Y'all ain't on that level?
We're not on that level.
That level is easy to get on.
You know,
all you got to do is just have your phone,
right?
Get you a speaker, and kind of connect and have people. You could just like these conference calls numbers like online.
Okay.
You tell people to dial in on that number.
You know what? Maybe after this, it'll be so big since you raised it.
Oh, Lord.
I hope you blow up.
You know what? I have blew up a lot of folks.
Okay. Is that right?
And then get no commission.
Really? If I blow up, I'm going to give you some commission.
You will?
Oh, absolutely.
All I want is a wig and a pair of shoes.
I got you covered. I got you covered. You get a wig and a pair of shoes. I blow up, you get a wig and a pair of shoes. We are good to go.
Now, my wig's expensive, honey.
That's all right. If you blow up, I can get you one expensive wig.
$2,500. At least
okay,
one.
Maybe how much for the shoe?
$2,500 too.
Okay, what was the other thing you said?
The wig, $2,500.
Okay,
too.
All right, okay.
You know, I want to pair of red bottoms, honey.
Thank you for coming on the show.
You're going to do good from this point forward. No, you're going to do really good. People are going to want to hear your show. You know, you're going to have to be a straight shooter.
Okay.
That's the only way you're going to get a lot of viewers. I mean, people love to hate people like that. You know what I'm saying?
Well,
and it's a good thing because they love to hate you. Your pockets grow. Okay, so just be on here telling me like it. ISE.
Okay. All right.
And people are gonna be like, I can't stand here. Let me call in. Let me tell you something. And that's gonna be the best thing ever.
Right.
The phone's gonna just be blowing up with you like,
and that's fine. They can hate, they can call, and
that's
right. My pockets are
and you tell them like it is. Be
tell
honest.
Them like it is. Absolutely.
And be straightforward, honey. Call me, y'all.
Thank you.
Go to Book Nene anytime you want to and go to swagboutiqueonline.com.
Thank you. I got you. I ain't gonna let you fall.
What
I ain't gonna let you fall.
Is this?
Yeah. Then we need to put that in the budget too. Thank you, Needy Lee.
Thank you. You lean back at this whole chair. You run hard. You don't want to sleep up in here. They got nice floors, y'all. They kind of walk like rubber bands.
Thank you. Thank you.